You're both on seven. Go ahead.
Yep. Starling roll.
Yep.
Two man up pump.
Yep. Good.
Combat.
Mm-hmm.
One.
Yep.
Pump.
Sure.
Two. 17.
Go.
Yeah, it's the one where you cast how many spells it flips?
Converted mana cost total of up to once it gets to seven.
Okay.
It's not the number, it's CMC. Sorry, mana value. Actually, it's not even the mana value, it's the mana spent.
Mm. Well, of course, it's at four.
Yes. It's actually pretty good because it's a nice roadblock and it hits Coven pretty well.
I think it's got Death Touch. I could pay three and put counter on it. So go ahead.
And they just give you the same way, the same scenario. Like, are you sure? All right. Good. We don't have anything that's day bound, night bound yet.
So. Not yet, no.
Take two.
Yep.
15.
That's still a 3 mana gain set touch. It's a 2-2.
Mm-hmm.
That's.
It's in the beginning. It's the beginning.
That's. Okay. What are the. Deals 3 damage.
It's 3.
But yeah, it's.
Enter. So let's just.
It's day now.
It's day now.
What is the people that are?
Yeah.
Mhm.
Naturalist.
Yeah.
Good.
Whatever.
No, that's not. It's not a.
It's not a three count. It just has three. Yeah. Three. What is?
Three.
Whatever. Ember counters.
Okay. Combat.
Yeah. Eight, 10.
Three. Or, yeah, three. Walks like that.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's fine. Thank you to Hobbling Zombie. When it dies, make a 2-2. That's got Death Touch.
Mm-hmm. mineral strength on?
Mm-hmm. When it dies, return as enchantment, and then I have to fix sack things, right?
Yeah.
But it can- TVs with X is 3?
Yes.
Okay. And put a plus one count?
Yes.
Okay.
Pass turn.
Okay.
There.
Sure.
Good.
Come.
I'm 13 hands.
One, two. Or two.
Plot there.
Which?
This one.
Yeah.
That, this one. Sorry, yeah, yeah, okay. That way.
I'm gonna pump.
Sure.
But take two?
Yep. Right. 13.
Pass. Light.
Yep.
Trigger.
Yes, let's do that on the cat.
I think it happens on. It, oh, is it before the untap?
Before, okay. Yeah, it's the beginning of untap.
I got you.
So, so I gain a life 14. I'm going to draw a card. I'm going to discard a card. And I get to untap. Off turn. Mm-hmm. Going to attack.
Yep.
For 5.
No blocks.
15.
15.
Pass the turn, trigger.
Okay. Well, 2? Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah, so it's 1, 2, 3. Yeah. We'll move this one up to 4.
Okay.
Your turn.
One pack, targeting me, a shock mm-hmm. myself, and draw 2 cards.
Mm-hmm.
Sorry, I'm sorry.
Yep. And I hate that.
It's annoying. I go golf. Play bird wire. I forgot the front side. I don't want to flip it. It's 3 mana. 1/4. Since this knight enters late.
Sure.
3/5. On the back toll. I don't know why they don't print the mana value on the other side. Go ahead.
One turn, two turns, two turns. Cast two spells, so it flips.
Yes.
Alright. 15. I'm going to discard a card. To undo the turn. Drop turn.
Got flooded.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
It happens.
Yeah, you take that. I'll do that again. I'll take four.
Sure.
Hold on, so I'm going to do this.
Okay.
hard to keep hidden information.
Is it 4 rounds today?
Yes.
We'll try it.
No. I've seen one land between two hands.
This game opening hand was 6 lands. Like
in sealed, I'll keep a 5 or 6.
Yeah. There.
Like that's fine. But
it's like small.
Yeah.
That's almost half of your land. Or whatever.
Zero and one land so far.
It was tough. I didn't even like from one.
Okay. It's just like the I don't have one.
It's gonna trigger on this end, so anyway.
Yeah, go ahead.
Other untapped creatures I control have death touch, other untapped creatures other tapped have death touch, and the other untapped have oxproof. Then one mana tap for untap creature or
let me just read it. Tapped have death touch. So attacking have death touch, essentially. Untapped or hex proof. And you can pay one and to untap another creature. Mm-hmm. Okay. Alright.
So common.
Mm-hmm.
One death touch.
Yep. 19.
Go ahead.
Mess, but,
Yeah, I know.
And then okay. All right, we're going to eat and alive. Yes.
So is it?
Exile target creature plan. Okay. Yeah. And Spangler, attack for one. Best turn. Get his. Wait, no. I won't play. One is. Alright. Okay, we're good. I'm not missing triggers here.
Three, maybe. Oh, so.
Yep.
Nine, two, stuff bit.
Sure. Yep.
Of course, I need to set up.
Okay, your attacks.
Take it.
Yeah.
15.
Yeah.
I'll be done.
Exactly. Nice.
Yeah, that's right.
I'm coming in.
Why, right?
Stronger.
Yep.
It also
strings the
one.
Pass. Comes up.
Yep.
Boy has more life than me.
For attacks.
Sure.
Has creatures than I do. Creates only ones.
Zombie took bear all of it. Just spark this up the decay.
Just the zombie. Sure. Take two?
Yeah.
13. Yeah, strength.
Oh.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. So we get a zombie back.
Shock myself for 2 cards. Rebound, Snipe. Lucky Clap Breaker.
Hey! Tax Disruptor. Okay.
No non-something creatures dies. That's a trigger. And...
Step 2, return the barrel.
Sure.
Okay. Fix that.
Yes.
4, 3, 5.
Yeah, that works.
Okay.
Go to 12.
Yep. Pass. Becomes dead. Oh, yeah.
Kill that.
Okay.
And that was the day. Triggers. Yeah, it's very hard draw for
it. And then discard a spell?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, I get 2 for that. Yeah. Draw for turn.
It's only I'm not.
There, go to attacks. I'm deciding.
I was waiting for the like that.
So I didn't know what else if I'm attacking the defense.
Yeah,
you cast done.
I'll block the zombie.
Take 2.
I'm not the zombie.
During combat phases, your creatures have
been slowed down.
You can play up to 4 steps.
Famous creatures. Use the 3 mana from it. Discard a card, draw a card. And we'll cast the turn. Get it up.
Guys, way too early. This guy, multiplier. I ain't got no budget. From like 12, 16. Tireless Faller. 190. Vigilant. Inbound. 6-6 on the max. The same thing.
Okay.
Turn the bear on and block something.
Sure. Take two. 27.
Yep.
And step trigger.
Yep.
First in hand.
Two.
Hmm. I want to put a counter. There.
Sure.
Sure.
Comes night.
Yep.
Get out of here!
Like,
wait,
have
one more
layer.
Yeah.
Oh,
shit.
Oh, yeah.
Top you out of that.
Sure.
Wait,
I don't think it's a main. You have to.
Yeah. Not like you got it. I'm gonna attack with it, you'll block with it, and it is what it is.
I mean, it could make a
difference. I suppose.
It's not a may, so
yeah.
You have to have it.
Alright, so let's use a fountain here at 7. One, two cards in hand?
Two cards.
No, you can't keep
it open.
Alright.
Sure.
I'm gonna attack. Same two I have been.
Turn the bear on, block the zombie, and the lock. We'll just take two.
Sure. Go to five?
Yep.
Good. Somewhere maybe I don't forget it. This would have tried to like.
Are you about to? I mean, oh.
Yeah, I'm just trying to figure out so I don't forget it again like that. Mm-hmm. All right. Yep. That was cultist. Best trap.
So, just one spell, I think.
Yes, it was just one spell. You let me have the other one.
I mean, it's you can have the sentiment. Technically,
yeah. I mean,
I don't think it matters. I think I'm about to get sad.
Got it. Right there.
Not much I could do.
I was like, not that.
Yeah, this game.
All right.
I mean,
oh god, yeah, it flooded again.
But yeah. It's not. I mean, I just can't race it, like especially without anything.
Yeah.